Hi, I'm Kristyn Burtt for Red Carpet Report, and we are here for the Creative Arts Emmy Red Carpet, Day 1. Hi there.
Hi.
I saw you at the press junket
before
the whole thing happened.
Totally.
And then I was there on the live Saturday show.
Amazing.
I want to tell you, that was an incredible set that you put out
there.
Thank
you so much. Thank you.
You know what impressed me the most, and I've got to imagine for you designing it, it was a challenge in that there were so many different levels. There was like a subterranean level, and then there was the stage level, and then there were two above that. It was incredible.
Totally. The goal from the get-go was to create something completely 360 and make something that felt unique in that live musical space where we weren't hiding anything. The entire space was on display, so it was a real pleasure to sort of try to tackle that idea within, you know, the parameters of actually filming a show.
Well, what I love too is that when you go and see Rent as a Broadway show, the city is kind of the additional character. It was the same here when I saw it on the Fox lot.
Yeah, absolutely. We had to sort of transport people, right, to a time, to the 80s, 90s in New York City, and then also to New York City in some sort of abstract evocation of it. So it was exciting because it wasn't location work, and it wasn't creating realistic sets for places. And I think a primary goal and a thing that we got at that I loved was that we were able to put the audience and the story sort of in the same space together and make the whole thing sort of intersect. So.
And I loved that the actors were able to sort of play off of that. They were hanging off all the sets. Yeah, it really was. I felt like very interactive.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, the mosh pits in the sense of it wanted to be part music theater, part live TV event, part Beyonce concert, and sort of merge all of those ideas together. So hopefully we got at that feeling a bit.
You certainly did, and you know, I know you guys went through a lot that week and a lot of emotions, but you should be really proud of the work all of you executed. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Appreciate it. Good luck. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and in the comments below, let us know what your favorite show was this year.